Blake, we've got a code blue here. Please advise.
The thing you're after is around here.
Slash and burn time.
There's the shipment.
What? DedSec expects me to fight that?
Got to check somewhere else. Nah, that don't look right. We need a lockdown.
Someone thinks they're jokes, man. Gonna dig you up, hacker.
I'll look somewhere else.
Need a shutdown.
This fucking thing's hacked. Let's find who's doing it.
Clear. Moving on.
these bastards abusing their power.
Find the fucker who's hacking the vehicle.
I can handle this.
I lost the shithead. Oh, I'm done looking.
Going for a look.
Go that way. Careful and close.
We're being attacked. What? Get in our sight.
The fuck is gone.
Fuck.
You really fit off something, don't you?
Weapons destroyed. I'll open a channel to our reluctant criminal friend once you're clear of the area.
And Finny.
Big off, DedSec. I can't believe my eyes at how many guns you found. Killies would have washed the streets in blood if it weren't for you.
In DedSec, the more the merrier. Care to join us?
Count me in.
What did I fucking do?
so patient next time.
You're coming up on the Albion drone facility where the micro drone is being developed.
I hope this will be worth the risk.
It will be. You're going to need to disable the security system protecting the R&D lab.
Security's down in the R&D lab. The plans for the microdrone will be in there somewhere.
Location on the 1033, advised conditions.
I've downloaded the schematics. You can leave whenever you like.
Thank you.
Now that we have the schematics, we can make micro drones of our very own.
Better move fast on that, Max. We need to get into Tidus ASAP. Shut down Project Themis before Nigel decides to launch. And with what he was saying, we don't have much time.
There's a potential recruit you may want to check out. Pushing your location.
Well, don't you have a feisty look about you? Don't worry, I'm not coming on to you. Unless, of course, you're into it.
Wait, are you with DedSec? I just so happen to need some help.
I'll have a look at our schedule. What's wrong?
I volunteer with a charity that helps undocumented immigrants evade the deportation squads. We always follow up with the people we help, but now I can't get in touch with anyone. I'm worried something's happened to them.
Not to worry. We'll find out what's happening. We'll start with this charity.
I traced his message history, and his charity contact was texting him from a known Clan Kelly hideout.
Oh, dear. I was hoping this charity was above board. With Clan Kelly in the mix, there's definitely something amiss going on.
Indeed. Pushing you the location so you can investigate. right. Your teammate won't be completing their operation so much as they'll be needing one.
Great to know. I certainly don't want to end up in hospital too.
As we expected, a full-blown Clan Kelly operation. Looks like they're detaining undocumented immigrants on site for some reason. Suggest you rescue whoever's being held here and then contact our friend.
I got this.
There they are. Careful. Clan Kelly might be willing to kill them rather than let them escape.
Cut the shit! I'll shoot!
Please, help!
You are free to fight!
Get her out!
Thank God you're here. Oh, thank you.
Visiting the outlet site will update current crime statistics. For your safety, please avoid high crime areas.
There. Once we're clear of the area, you can report on what we found.
Revelation time. DedSec uncovered that you're working with Clan Kelly.
The Kellys? The gang? But they said they were human rights activists. They even showed me legitimate paperwork. Though I wouldn't have known if it was a fake.
Their scam is real legit. You were fooled into helping Clan Kelly's trafficking ring.
Well, isn't that sod's law? I thought I was making a difference and all I was doing was letting the downtrodden get hurt. I suppose I have some atoning to do.
I know this can sound crazy and all, but I think you fit right in with DedSec. Yeah?
All right. I'm in. Let's have some fun.
Felix, ID check. Now.
What the fuck? Why me?
Hostile.
Proceed. We'll engage if necessary.
God damn it! This has got more.
Control. I've lost the target. No visual of target. Ending pursuit. Over.
We've successfully trialed our first micro-drone, and it's officially as cute as the Dickens. I've decided to name it Sebastian.
Time to break into Titus.
and take away Nigel Cass's newest toy, Project Themis. Bagley, any idea where that name comes from?
Greek mythology. Themis was the goddess of divine justice. You know, the one with the sword.
Ooh, that is so Nigel fucking Cass.
See? School's useful for something besides social maladjustment. Find the schematics of the building and I'll work out the location of the Themis project.
Look round for anything named Themis.
I got this.
As for the intruder, this Pydatron didn't just come out of nowhere.
What?
And you're welcome for not killing you.
Well, if I was hiding a top-secret, morally dubious drone project like Themis, I would put it in the secure vault. On the lowest level, you will have to hack your way past some pretty serious security, however. The elevator that leads to the secure vault that houses Themis is locked down. You will have to access the bypass terminal to use it. You will require a spider bot.
Somewhere else.
to report a crime. You're under arrest.
Comrade is now taking an Albion mandated timeout. You're up.
Shit. All right, Bags. Let's go help out our bedroom.
You'll be using Sebastian and the rest of the microdrones to bypass security. But first you'll have to get by that laser array. I suggest a spider bot and steady nerves.
Okay, I'm on it.
Thank you. right, Sebastian. This is what you and your friends have been training for. Time to crash the security grid for Daddy.
All right, micro drone. Show me what you got.
That's the spirit. She'll be pretty sick.
Thank you.
care of the cause. Destroy them, Sebastian, and for God's sake, be careful. Sebastian. Oh, right. You should be able to access the Themis project room now.
Let's ruin Nigel's fucking day!
London. Once a beacon of civility, now a cesspool of lawlessness. It is clear that humanity can no longer police itself. Fortunately, we don't have to. Welcome to Project Themis. Albion has found a way to apply an existing system, Life Score, a data aggregator of biometrics, personal information, to our new autonomous drones. These drones can identify, isolate, and terminate threats before they can do harm. They can go anywhere, see everything. They could kill a man alone in an alley or in a crowd of hundreds with perfect precision. Themis drones can do what humans have always struggled to. Act immediately and decisively.
Fuck me, I knew it! The Life Score algorithm, my algorithm. I should have scrubbed it before I left.
What do you mean, Hamish? You know how Themis works.
No, fam. Well, yeah. This was years ago. We were developing a Life Score algorithm for what Cass called a peacekeeping system. Supposed to identify vulnerable civilians, not target them.
Lord God.
So in theory, Themis could be programmed to target anyone based on any number of parameters.
Exactly. That's the way Cass thinks. Genius, but twisted. We have to stop this. And I know how. We delete the Life Score data, and Themis is done.
Me blows on skirt. All right, I'm in. Done.
Yes, we'll have the award ceremony another time. Get out now. This may be entertaining. I've intercepted an audio transmission from Nigel Cass.
No, no more excuses. This is my city, and I will not have DedSec ruin my plans for it. Themis was poised to change London, the world. And this group of... And Hamish fucking Balaji? I want them all. They made you all look like fools. They walked calmly into the White Tower, and no one, not one of you, stopped them with all our vaunted security measures. So do any of you have anything to say? Nothing. Well, everyone, and I mean everyone, in the organization will be re-vetted immediately. Someone helped them, that's certain. And we will root them out. This time, we will get them all.
Well, that's about done it. Cass is going to steam about this for a while. No more life score, no more Themis. You did it.
Big up, Hamish. We'd have been skinned without your help. We ain't finished with Nigel yet. You in?
Not much of a joiner, fam. Considering how my days at Albion ended. But I'll be keeping watch on them and Cass. Maybe feed you lots of intel.
And there's still the question of Zero Day. Remember them? Completely gutted DedSec 1.0.
Cass had a hand in that purge, Bagley, and in the bombings. So we'll gladly accept any help you can give us, Hamish. Cheers.
In the last adventure of Detective Bagley and his occasionally helpful human sidekicks, we discovered that a billionaire tech mogul and a war profiteer both had secret plots to exploit human suffering and murder thousands. A shocking twist, I know. Speaking of the people we most suspect, Mary Kelly's slave trade is bound to be any day now, and we also just received a distress signal from a coffee shop of all places. Maybe the Wi-Fi's down or something.
Is that really relevant, Bagley?
Yes, obviously there's more to it than that, but I knew I had to make a joke or you'd just tune it out. I've marked both leads on your optic.
Nah, blood, not while I'm beefing with Albion.
The man's rude.
I can see why he might be in a bad mood. Albion just placed him under severe data restriction.
Why?
Seems he's been looking into the activities of two particular field personnel. Somebody at Albion must want to shut down his pointed inquiries.
Merc's got things to hide and it's shut down. Me want to know what those things are.
Right, here's the coordinates of the goons in question. See if you can't work out what they're up to.
Oh my god, I know. No, so you just... Yeah, so that's exactly what I said. You just gotta call him.
And... I'll know, because I've got the money.
Yeah, no,
in your area, potentially armed and hostile.
Received. Let's keep this by the book. Over.
Engaged.
control. This driver is causing fucking mayhem. We are in pursuit. I say again, in pursuit.
Control, put out an APW. Target is gone.
This is strange. One of our servers is being pinged constantly from the Wi-Fi of a particular Star Roger coffee.
Yeah? Why should we care about that?
Yes, I thought it was noise at first too, but then I decoded the pings. It's Morse code. Three letters repeating over and over.
I'm listening.
S-O. Wait for it. S.
Let's take a closer look. Send me that location.
I've been monitoring the drone network. Mary Kelly has finally sent out the invitations to her slave market sale.
DedSec, it's Caitlin Lau. This is your specialty. Hack one of those drones and the location where she's selling those poor microchipped people. Let's put an end to this.
The man's rude.
Perhaps he has something bigger to worry about than us. Albion's hot on his trail. GPS history shows a pattern of raids on locations he's recently visited.
Well, well. Sounds like some DedSec business is in order.
Got it. I've tracked down an officer who was at the most recent raid. You can scrape their optic for intel. There are the Albion personnel our prospect has been investigating. We could get more information by scraping their optics.
You know what to do. Search the area.
Look here.
Drone, begin search.
Stop your whining. You'll live as long as you don't break the server.
Uploading the data.
I'm analyzing it now. It'll take some time, so you can go scan the other officer now if you want.
gotta deal with this if I'm DedSec?
Shut it down.
It's what you got, Bagley boy.
These two have a rather ghastly hobby. Seems they grab undocumented Londoners from off the street, torture them for a few days, then ship them out of the country. I doubt that's improving the city's tourism revenue.
That's my boy, moving through those logs like a gangster.
Well, between their body cams and their message history, they've left quite the paper trail, almost as if they're not worried about being caught. Shall I send the details to our friend?
Yeah. Bagley boy, get us a meeting, please.
the sim.
What's good, DedSec? At last we meet. I looked through the optic logs. It's peak shit, even for Albion. I want everyone to see this shit, but I can't lay it out. I just can't.
What do you mean?
Albion locked up someone who's real close to me. That's why I'm doing all this. As long as Albion's got my mate, they're in danger. And releasing these logs would only make that shit worse.
Breathe easy, DedSec. Gotcha. Rescuing people from Albion is a way of life for us.
Hey, cheers, bruv. Do me a solid. And I'll repay you sometime.
I found the facility where our prospect's friend is being held.
Send me that location.